Hi, I'm Martin Freeman. I'm doing SNL this week with musical guest Charlie XCX.
Martin, you've been in so many of my favorite TV shows and movies.
Thank you.
The Hobbit movies, The Office, Sherlock, Fargo. What's your next big project?
Let me think. I guess it would be a little thing that I like to call partying. Oh, and then an upcoming BBC series called A Dry Autumn in Yorkshire.
Sounds good.
Okay.
Partying gets me every time.
Me too. Hi, I'm Martin Freeman. I'm hosting SNL this week with musical guest Charlie XCX.
We've got a Brit in the house. Time for a tea party.
You think just because I'm British I drink tea? That is a bit racist.
That's why they call me Kate, a bit racist McKinnon.
Oh. Hello, I'm Martin Freeman, and I'm hosting Saturday Night Live this week with musical guest Charlie XCX. I'm really excited to be here. Kate, hello.
Oh. Oh my God. I'm sorry, I had to try it. That was so cool.
Yes, it is cool, but the ring is not a toy, Kate, and shouldn't be played with.
Oh. Martin Freeman. Pager. Oh my God, I'm such a fan. No. Hey, dude, I got a question. Okay, did Small crack jokes in between takes? And also, is Gandalf like 274? And where are the black people in the movie? Like, are they orcs? That makes sense. Where'd he go?
He got bored.
Really? Okay, let me try. Maybe mine will work.
It's not that kind of ring, Jay.
Hello, I'm Martin Freeman. I'm hosting Saturday Night Live this week with musical guest Charlie XCX.
Martin, I bet you can't catch me.
What's up?
I bet you can't catch me.
I'm very confused. I bet I can't catch you.
No, chase me then. Okay. But can you put your hands up and wiggle your fingers like you really want to catch me?
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
You're not going to speed this up and then put the Benny Hill music over it, are you?
No.
Okay.